Hello.
We're going to learn about parts and functions of a plant.
Okay, good, Jasmine. Let's start this.
Parts and functions of a plant. Click on the labels to read about each plant part of the plant.
Okay, so
petal.
Petal, yeah. We are clicking petal.
Petals attract insects to the plant.
Yeah.
Plants need insects to bring pollen they have collected from other flowers so they can make seeds. Petals are bright colors to attract the insects.
These are the petals, yeah? You know that petals, and all these are coming to this petal, yeah? So that is a good thing we learn about petal. Next one, anther.
Anther. The anther contains pollen which brushes onto insects when they land on the flower. The pollen is moved by insects to other flowers.
Okay, so this is the anther. Yeah? Anther contains pollen. Then stem.
Stem. The stem transports water around the plant.
This is from there, it is going.
It also holds the plant upright so it can get more sunlight.
Oh, that's really important, isn't it? Stem is very important. Then leaf.
Leaf. Leaves make food for the plant from carbon dioxide in the air and sunlight.
Okay, that is very important. Otherwise, how can they survive? Now, root.
Roots. Roots absorb mineral and water from the soil. The roots also help the plants
anchor in the soil and stay upright. So it's holding that plant in. Yeah, that's really cute, isn't it? Everybody has some work to do. We have done all this. We have done root, we have done stem, we have done anchor. All done. Well done, Jasmine. So we learned about all plant's parts. Hope you enjoyed. Bye bye for this.
Bye.
See you again next week.